Hi, this is Shiva Kumar, UI trainer in NareshIT Technologies. So today we are going to discussing how to align inline elements. How to align inline elements in the simplest process without having any CSS code, without any flex and without any grid concept. We can simply align inline components by using some container tags. Basically, any inline tag, any inline element, it's not supported to apply the width, to apply the height, and as well as alignment also, except the image element. Remaining all inline elements generally doesn't support the width, the height, and alignment. So with simplest format, how to align inline elements either left side or right side or center without having any CSS coding. So that we are going to discussing now. So first of all, I'm taking one of the inline element span tag, So take something message here, hello, and span close. Not only span, the span type of any inline element, anchor tag, strong tag, em tag, image tag, whatever it may be, how many inline elements available, including our text box, input elements, text box, password boxes, buttons, radio buttons, check boxes, all these are the inline elements only. So basically, they are not supported to apply the width and height directly, as well as the alignment also. So we'll first check it, it's supporting or not. I'll go for this one, span align equals to center, This is HTML process. By using HTML attributes, I'm trying to align the center. So now run this program. Still our span is displaying on the left side only. So every inline element, the basic nature is this one. Okay, we'll try with some CSS coding also. So here we are taking some CSS part. Style equals to text align center. Now execute this. Still we have the data left side of the page. So this is the basic problem in inline elements. Then how can control this position, how can align in the simplest formation? So simply take one container tag, division or paragraph like that. And what are the components or what are the elements we want to place in center or left or right? So place all the things inside the division tag or inside any container tag. So here I'm taking a span tag as well as the line break. Next I'm taking some img tag also. Img tag src equals to, we have to take some image. So we are collecting some image from the online. We don't need to download any image, just copy the address of the image. And use the URL in our program. So select one of the pic from here. And right click, copy image link, and paste that one directly in our program. So without downloading any image, directly we can access like this. And then close the division. So this is basic designing. Now execute the program once. So image displaying and span also displaying. Both are displaying in the left side of the page. Our container tag. So we want to get these into center or right side. Then simply go for division tag. In HTML pattern, align equals to center. So automatically all the subtags are all the sub elements of the division, they comes to center position. And now you can observe that one image available in the center and hello also available in the center of the screen. So this is our hello and this is the picture, both comes to the center. Similarly, try any other alignment. So align equals to right, align equals to right. Now run once again. Now hello available at the right side of the your container as well as the page, and picture also available at the right side of the page, picture also right side of the page. So like that, in easiest way we can control the alignments of the inline element. We don't have this problem in our block level elements, because every block level element by default they supports the height, width and as well as the alignments. We have the problem with the inline elements only. That problem we can overcome like that in easiest way. So left also we are testing, see that. Now the picture and hello both are displaying at the left side of the page. So same thing can we do with CSS operation. Yes, remove the HTML attribute, take a small inline CSS, and here we can go for text align equals to center. Text align equals to center. This is one of the option. Text align, if you are not interested, we can also use the justify content. Justify content equals to center also we can use. So now run it. This is one HTML solution, one simple CSS solution. It is no flexes required, no grids required, no additional things required. By using the simple mechanism, we can manage like this. This is the CSS solution to align the inline elements in either left side or right side or center. Otherwise, we can also go for like this HTML attribute, align equals to center. So go for any of these things and every inline tag or all the elements of the division will get into the center. Thank you all.